When I saw it come out number one, I'm like, oh no, I'd rather Alabama just stay at number one and let's beat them at the end of the season. But I think we're going to be okay.